What is gamification? We love constructing worlds in Minecraft and trading monsters in Pokemon. We love struggling with Defiance in Dark Souls 3 and rallying the troops in Clash of Clans. We love games. From shooting Angry Birds to crushing candy, games are a huge part of our lives. This is why millions of people from countries around the world are playing games. Games excite us by driving our curiosity to discover something new. They make us feel accomplished when we overcome a difficult challenge or reach personal objectives. Games are high-octane learning machines that encourage us to experiment, develop strategies, and learn new skills. It was about time we used the power of games to accomplish great things outside of the gaming industry. We call this gamification. Gamification takes core elements of what we love about games and applies them outside of traditional gaming environments. More specifically, we define gamification in a paper we co-authored as the use of game design elements in non-game contexts. These game design elements are used to improve users' overall engagement, motivation, and retention of an activity. Gamification has the potential to motivate us to complete tasks like school assignments or workplace projects just as readily as beating a level in Super Mario Bros. Or completing quests in World of Warcraft. Gamification adds elements of games to activities that we would not normally consider to be games, but it does not turn these activities into a game. This means whole games produced for a purpose other than pure entertainment would not be called gamification. These games are called serious games. They take a non-entertaining topic or activity and create a full-fledged game. In addition, gamification does not include taking an existing game and using it in a non-game context. For example, using Minecraft in schools and classrooms is not gamification. In this diagram, you can see that gamification is parts of a game rather than being a game in itself. This helps us make a distinction between what is a game and what is gamification. Gamification has numerous applications in non-game contexts and can be applied anywhere from education, health, fitness, workplace productivity, and finance. In education, gamification is often used to improve student engagement and encourage voluntary learning. Gamification can help establish learning progressions that match students' skill levels, make students more curious about a topic, or immerse them in a lecture. For example, Duolingo is an online language learning website that utilizes gamification to make learning fun. Duolingo applies a number of gaming elements to their platform, such as feedback, badges, intangible rewards, and leaderboards. Students progress through different levels, which increase in difficulty as their skills improve. Duolingo also encourages users to return every day by keeping track of the points they've earned and the number of days they've practiced in a row. In our research at the HCI Games Group, we have used gamification in a number of these different areas. One of the projects we worked on investigated design strategies to motivate adults that are over 50 years old to engage in physical activity. Gamification was used to increase their motivations by using an online application which added incremental progressions and intangible rewards for task completion. This gamified application helped support older adults establish exercise routines by making fitness more entertaining and engaging. To learn more about gamification and our research, visit us at hcigames.com.